There are so many ways to draw district maps. It's an astronomically large problem. Generally in America, people think that, you know, voters pick their legislators. And in fact, if you look at elections, mostly legislators pick their voters. They go, they draw the districts, they say, I want you to be my voter, I want you to be my voter. And so even before the election is run, we know how many Democrats and how many Republicans are in any district. If you look at the data, in all US House elections in the last, say, four decades, the average re-election rate is in the mid-90s. So these elections are not competitive. We created a computational tool that automates the redistricting process. It allows you to take humans out of the process, and it allows you to create maps in any way that you want to specify. So for instance, things like compactness or population equality, partisan bias, anything you want to set at a certain level, you can set and then have the computer draw the maps. So let's say the Republicans are accusing the Democrats of a partisan gerrymander, and they say they were using partisanship when they drew the lines, and the Democrats say they really weren't, or they were only using it at a limited capacity. The way to make an argument about that is to draw a lot of maps that actually don't use partisanship. And when you're using a computer, you can just basically turn partisanship off and say, here are the maps, they're being drawn without partisanship. And then if you create a million of those, then you can start to understand, this is what a nonpartisan map looks like. And you can take those, say, million maps and then compare the one that the Democrats drew and say, this is what your map looks like in comparison to these other maps. You know, it's either an outlier or it's not an outlier on the partisan spectrum. And this is why you need a computer like Blue Waters to be able to extract and to analyze and to synthesize that much information for this problem.